You know, the bull's head or two. Mr. T, you listening to me?
Of course.
And what did I just say?
There must be a way to the judge.
Judge? Always harping on the bloody old judge. We've got a nice, respectable business now. Money coming in regular-like. And since we're careful to pick and choose, strangers, people that won't be missed, who's going to catch on?
Oh, Miss Etta, I'm so happy. If I could eat you up, I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Miss Etta? What I dream. If the business stays as good, where I'd really like to go in a year or so. Don't you want to know?
Of course.
Do you really want to know?
Yes, I do.
By the sea, Mr. Todd, oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. T, we could be alone in a house where we'd almost own. Down by the sea,
anything you say,
wouldn't that be smashing? Think how snug it'll be underneath our flannel when it's just you and me and the English Channel. In our cosy retreat, kept only and tidy, we'll have jams over every Friday by the sea. It'll be so quiet, then it'll come by it, except a seagull. Oh, oh, we shouldn't try it, though till it's legal for two. But a seaside wedding could be devised, me rumble bedding legitimised. Me eyelids a-flutter, all turn into butter, the moment I mutter, I do.
Your mind.